Hand hygiene has the power to save lives and stop the spread of infections. Proper hand hygiene not only protects yourself, but also those you come in contact with.
Did you know healthcare workers clean their hands less than 50% of the time that they should?
Hand hygiene in patient care has been monitored at our hospital for many years. At times when risk is high, staff are good at doing hand hygiene. Lately, we have not been doing well, but we can do better. Our goal is 100% compliance, so let's all do hand hygiene every time we should. Perform hand hygiene with an alcohol hand rub when your hands are not visibly dirty. Apply enough to cover all the surfaces of your hands and wrists. Scrub for 20 seconds and allow your hands to dry completely.
Did you know the amount of alcohol hand rub you use matters? You need enough of it to cover all the surfaces of your hands in order to kill germs.
When hands are visibly dirty, always clean them with soap and water. Use enough soap to cover all the surfaces of your hands and wrists and scrub for 20 seconds. Always use soap and water after caring for patients with norovirus or Clostridium difficile, commonly referred to as C. diff. Clean your hands every time you enter a patient room. Clean your hands again when leaving a patient room. Clean your hands before putting on gloves to enter a patient room. Clean your hands again after removing gloves.
Did you know germs can live on surfaces for days to weeks?
The Clinical Center is rolling out a new campaign to help us reach 100% compliance with hand hygiene. The campaign includes three parts. One, all staff are engaged in training and compliance. Two, staff have the tools to remind each other when they forget to do hand hygiene. And three, patients are partners in hand hygiene. The Clinical Center has designated top 10 as the hand hygiene code word, saying top 10 to remind your coworkers to perform hand hygiene is an easy and polite way to show you care about patient safety. Here is a scenario where top 10 is used to respectfully remind a staff member to clean their hands. Please educate your patients that hand hygiene is an essential part of their care. Encourage your patients to ask staff to clean their hands. Materials will be given to patients to help them be partners in hand hygiene.
Hand hygiene is the best defense against spreading infections.
I practice hand hygiene for the health of our patients.
I help promote hand hygiene because I care.
Hand hygiene is everyone's responsibility. Please do your part to protect our patients.